Daniel will be happy with anything from a vending machine. Daniel.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down.
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead! Why?
Calm down, Daniel. Let's just talk, please.
You knew Dad was dead. You knew it. Why? Why did you lie to me?
I just wanted to protect you until I could...
Protect me from what? You?
Daniel,
I hate you! Not my brother!
Don't say that. I know I messed up everything. We're gonna get through this.
Don't touch me!
Daniel, please!
Oh.
Shh. It's okay. Me too.
You told me we were gonna see Dad.
I'm sorry. I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sean, am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking... Maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories, too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. One day, hunters took their dad away. Forever. So now the brothers were alone. And they had to find a new home. They started a journey through the Great Big Forest.
Thank you.
All right. Come on, man. Focus.
Okay.
Trust me. You can do it.